The gods are back in Brighton and brought all of Olympus with them. If you're wondering what's going on near St. Peter's Church, I managed to have a sneak preview of Fool's Paradise, a new addition to Brighton Fringe 2024 venues. Expect the unexpected.
A couple of gods right in front of a church in Brighton.
It's a beautiful day.
It is a beautiful day. Guys, thank you very much for talking with Latest TV today. We're truly looking forward to all your performances. Came here as a performer since 2015, and now you brought like two massive tents.
That's right. We've come in here as performers now for almost 10 years from Australia to Brighton. We've been performing mostly down at the Spiegel tent, sometimes in London, sometimes all through the UK, but every year we come to Brighton, and this time we've brought our own venue in front of St. Peter's Church for the whole festival.
That's fantastic. I mean, the number of performers you have planned for this year, it's absolutely incredible, even impossible to think about how many times one can perform.
Yeah.
How do you do that?
Oh, we're just so lucky, you know, we have so many talented friends that we want to bring from Australia. This is the incredible Shauna.
Hello.
She's one of the leads from our new show Lash Out, an all-female cabaret. And we've got Lash Out, Creme de la Creme, we've got Things for the Kids, Are We There Yet? Of course, Gods, for those who remember from last year. And there's also 35 other performances here at Fool's Paradise for the whole month.
There's a massive crew here of people like building site, but are the same people building a site that are going to perform? Is that
That is true. A lot of the artists here are here, you know, painting things, getting things ready, because not everything to do with the site build is, you know, infrastructure. Some of the build is actually stuff for the artists, so the artists have to put it together.
So do you see any of the builders, like, you know, standing one hand and screwing with the harder on the
No, I think WorkSafe would absolutely skewer us if we did something like that. I'm sure you have a different name for it in this country, but we all have our compliance, and trust me, we're doing the right thing.
Fantastic. So talk to me about all your shows. I mean, Gods, it was pretty self-explanatory. It was absolutely fantastic.
Yeah.
Seen it last year, and it was like people queuing to watch it again. Probably I've got to be amongst them. What can you tell me about the other shows?
Well, we've got something for the kids, Are We There Yet?, which last year won the best circus, the best children's and family event in the whole of the Brighton Fringe. That's an old favourite, and Shauna can probably tell you a little bit more about Lash Out than I can.
So I'm going to be in a new show. We're debuting it here in Brighton, actually. It's called Lash Out Cabaret. It's an all-female cast, produced by Headfirst Acrobats. I'm very excited. It's everything you could probably want from females in a circus show.
Wow. Yeah, give me some example.
Yeah, so we've got circus. So there's a lot of aerials, there's acrobatics, we've got a lot of dancing. Our host, Memphis May, she's amazing. She's hilarious, keep you very entertained between the acts. Costumes, everyone's gone all out with their costumes. Here's an example of one. Yeah. Oh,
hello. Unfortunately, I'm not in this one, but...
But yeah, so Lash Out Cabaret, the all-female circus show. I'm super excited to debut it here in Brighton at Fool's Paradise.
So we've got Gods and Goddess.
Yeah.
Fantastic. So I'm not going to ask you when it's going to be and where. Where is pretty logical for everyone who lives in Brighton. There's a big church giving you a hint there. And when? Pretty much every day.
Fool's Paradise is open every day, except for Tuesdays. And you can see a show any night of the week. On the weekends, we're open from 11 a.m. and we close at midnight. And Fridays and Saturdays, we close at 2 a.m. So there's things for kids, there's things for adults, there's late night club nights, there's shows every night. There's all genres, there's comedy, burlesque, everything, magic. Come on down.
You name it.
Yeah, you name it, it's there.
A micro fringe within the fringe.
Oh, absolutely. This is a fringe hub, a hub of excellence, international artists from all around the world.
This is Willy Ranieri for Latest TV News.